Okay. We have one monitor, so recording full game screen. Recording full screen games like this one is kind of difficult for me to check stuff. So we're actually going to be playing Voices of the Void. Voices of the Void. I was just testing stuff out. Okay. Alright. Did not mess up recording. That's good. If you're wondering, no. This game is not made in Source. I thought that. But apparently there is a watermark that says Unity, or no, Unreal 4 on the title screen that I've yet to see that watermark, so I don't know, but the people on the itch page for this game, which will be in the link, will be in the description, say that was made in Unity, so, not Unity, god, I keep getting Unity and Unreal mixed up. It made in Unreal Engine 4. But the graphics, the sound effects, even the stuff that pops up on the side really give the feeling that this is made in Source and not Unreal. So I just found out you can run backwards. Just like suddenly experiencing stuff for the first time. This is a really long run to the base. I've done it twice. Once in a testing map. Once in ambient mode. You get over here. And a second time in ambient mode, trying to go back to the gate to figure out where the code to the front door is. I think I figured out where it is, but you never know. This is Juliet. Okay. Okay, Juliet's the one that's on the side of the road. Got it. Whiskey is probably another one that I just completely missed. Whiskey's near the gate, so that one's the farthest away. I hope I'm running towards the base. I am. Good. Just right over there's the base. Hi. Is it on the railing? Oh my god. I looked at this like twice and never realized this was. Oh my god. Gonna ignore that. That's great. No, 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 Okay. Okay. Yeah. I feel like an idiot now. Oops. Probably close and lock. To the recording. Hang on a moment while I fix the recording. For whatever reason, this game has issues with control, hitting the control button. Okay. Hopefully. Okay, yeah. Looks like everything's fixed. It has issues hitting the control with hitting the control or not control caps lock. So I should probably grab the bag. Oh hey, a rover. Why? Okay. That's fine. Well then, why is there a sky roof? I don't like the fact that there's a sky roof here. I don't know. I still don't like the fact that there's a sky roof there, but I'm thinking maybe I'll leave that door unlocked. Where did it go? It couldn't have gone too terribly far. Yeah, I'd say that's terribly far. That is wild that it went that far. Also, I have multiple questions about the physics with this thing. But not right now. Okay. Of course, there's also audio glitches like that, because this game is 0.6.2. But, good. I can turn the specific parts off. These are the tape drives. Wonderful. I should probably eat. Shoot. Is busy. Oh, put as in. Okay. I'm gonna take everything out for now. And. Oh, there we go. a drive? Huh. Well then. Anyway, tab, hold. Back, alt. There we go, that should be enough. Yes, thank you. Oh, it's another piece of paper. Is it? Or was that an MRE that was on the table? Okay, no, it got placed in. What? What is this thing? Don't knock that out of the way. I have no clue what that thing is. But the lettuce. I need to activate this first. Here we go. Upgrades modules. Signals. Email. Dr. Bao. I'm responsible for your daily tasks. In short, I will ask you to do a quick task at the start of every day. First, I will request a specific level of drive, a specific amount of drives. These can range from level 0 drives to level 3. I understand your situation, however, and will not request a drive you can't obtain. The second task I will ask of you is a simple satellite checkup. Go to the satellite, type an SV hash into the server, and write down the server, a number, and a note. Once you've done that, attach it to the lid of the drone box and send it off. You can tear some pages out of the notes as usual. As usual, you get a nice point bonus if you complete these for me. Have a nice day at night, wherever you are. And then so I'm playing as Dr. Kell. But I'll remind you what your job is and what to do. In short, your job is basically scanning the sky for anomalous signals. That is your main task. Another task is to process the data of the signals and send us the data stored in on analog drives. Okay. Camera's disabled. Advancements, no achievements. Store. Okay. I don't have any points, so I cannot. Let's lower radar history. That's 40 points. Oh, and it doesn't even give you the full amount to refund. Okay. I don't know how to. Okay. I don't know where the console is. Oh, it's over here. This is the radar. Here's the console. SV.hash. Nope, that SV.hash. Cannot access. What? SV.ping? Rebecca and Romeo, I need to go check. Got everything? Rebecca and Romeo? Just those two? There we go. That was weird. What? It will not request a drive you can't obtain. So I don't... SV hash. Satellite checkup? Do I have to go to every single satellite? Okay, hang on. I can probably turn my slide. Holy cow. Battery hold. Okay. Something to write on. I do. Oh my god. What low? Satellite hash code report 4. There are mannequins all over the place. There's a toaster. Okay. Burger. Hang on. Okay. Nothing. Okay. Was it to put? Control R was put. Okay. Two burgers. There we go. Seriously, why are mannequins everywhere? Where did that piece of paper go? Very funny. Very funny. Toilet paper up. That's about it, really. I don't remember what the other one was, so I'm gonna have to do SVP again. Is it that one? I think it might be that one. Wonderful, though. Yeah, it's this one. Okay. This is for package 0 out of 4 packages. Tango has 0 out of 4 packages. SV hash. Hash code. Jess says hash code. Figure out where those transformers are. This is Kilo. That one's Quebec. I was a little bit off. Okay. I didn't see this one, so I didn't realize there was a second one back here. But it's the second one I have to check for broken. One in the Tango, I think I should get the SVs from. Or the hashes from. Yes. Wonderful. And I got points for that. It's literally all just printing out hash code. Okay. I don't think that has been implemented yet. Or, because it's... Oh, I bet I didn't have my quests... quests yet. That was just what I was... Those were just examples. Okay. This is base. I should have reset that while I was up there. I'm actually going to go to Tango before doing anything else. Looks like it might. The trees are too tall, I can't see anything all around. It's not that one. I know it's not that one. Yeah, it does. I'm gonna take the glitch. It's so far away. Still taking it. back here. No. Someone behind the base, evidently. No, it couldn't be. Anything new? No, nothing new. I could upgrade radar history again. Or I could upgrade sensor success rate. My computer level. Oh, I haven't gotten anything because my computer level is zero. Let me upgrade download speed once. And I guess ping speed. Yeah, it's this. Okay, that's gonna ping. That Tango is the only one that's out, it looks like. Yeah, Tango's the only other one remaining that's out. But it's so far away. I'm gonna take the rover. Does this have the same code? No, it didn't even give me a burn. So I don't think that's implemented yet. Why is Tango all the way out here by its lonesome? I don't know why it took me that long to figure out how to dismount. Yeah, this seems like it's Tango. Okay. Yep, this is Tango. Okay. 6, 4, 3, 5, 1, 4, 4, 8. What do you mean that was wrong? What did I get wrong? Well, that's 0. That's also 0, but I'm not there yet. 4 minus 9? That's the absolute value, so 5. 3, 7, 1, 3, 5, and 0. What did I get wrong last time? I don't know. SV. target. Target. Base. Server not found. Okay, so SV target reset. That's showing me the way back to base. Okay. Is there even a route out here? No, there's not. Compound. Oh, I should have brought that map with me. I'm not gonna follow the river. As I ask where it is, it appears. Oh, that. We good? Okay. Still no new emails. Okay. Oh, just telling me the password again. I can reset the password. Here. 20 seconds? Oh my god. Error. Failed or weak signal. Okay. Here. Gotta have some. Nope. Okay. Over and way up. No! Successful, yes. Satellites are in rotation. Oh, you can actually see them rotate. That's cool. That is really cool! So, as soon as they all finish rotating, wonder if that's what radar speed does. With a... Yes! Okay. Use this first. Oh, missed it. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. Now we bring it down to the ones. Ooh, got one. 100 on the mark. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, go the other way. And done. Done. Whew, now I just wait for it to download. Oh, this is going to take forever. This is gonna take forever. So, yeah, we're gonna end. Video after I do this. Because. There's not really much else we can do. Good. Oh, the X-ray went down. I suppose we can fix X-ray. SVG. Target. X-ray. That's probably why it's so slow. That's probably why this is so slow, is because one of them's down. X-ray. Oh my god. Oh, that's why T is in the middle of nowhere. Well, at least I can follow the map. Is this Alpha? I don't think this is, there's an Alpha to this console. Unless I have to type in root. Target route. Okay. SV target X-ray. Ooh. Ah. That hurt my stamina, because that was at 50 and now it's not. Okay. Okay. Note to self, don't eat the mushrooms. That's a bad idea. Oh! That thing is most definitely done. It's just sitting there. Yeah. What do you mean? The signal is 100% done. Oh, because the detector status isn't. Ugh. How did the download finish before the detector did? Is there a way to speed up the detector quality? It's 50 per level? That is wild. Oh, that is not what I meant to do. Ready. Oh shoot, I need to grab one of these. I'll grab you. Can't do anything until, oh my god, I can't do this until my computer level increases. I'm all chicken burgers. I found a beef burger in the fridge. That's what it was. Let's get X-ray. If that does not hit me at 40, I was upset. I don't know why. Yes. That one's X-ray, most likely. Hang on. Save. Settings. No. Help? Interesting. Can't find my ATV? It's not here. Invalid official acts. No? I'm setting max riches to 1. Reset all now? That's... Unreal Engine 4.27. Wait, is it one of these things? Might be one of these things. Well, we're gonna end the video there. I can't believe I drove that right into the water. I didn't do it on purpose. Yeah. I'll see you all in the next video. Goodbye.